You better get ready for this. He's a man of many voices, and he'll be performing in Cleveland this weekend. Frank Caliendo joins Chris Van Vliet live in your Wednesday night buzz. Take it away, guys.
Oh, yeah. He's one of the most requested comics on the Comedy Club Tour. Please welcome Frank Caliendo.
Yeah. Look at this. Look at the difference. Look at how you dressed. Look at this. This is fantastic. And look what happened here. I'm wearing a shirt from my brother-in-law from Kent State.
Wait. Here you go, Frank.
Thank you.
Here you go, buddy.
So nice of fit. Thank you very much.
Just don't do an impersonation of me, though, okay?
Yeah,
just...
Look over here. It's green.
Kind of fits you.
Yeah, it's like it fits through the chest, but then the arms like, hey, what's going on? Everybody all right? Look out, he's a monster. But I really should have combed my hair a little bit.
Yeah, that would
have
been. Don't need to worry about the
doctor
monitor there.
Fat guy in a little coat. There it is.
Oh my goodness. It's like Pacino style. Whoa! What is this background driving me crazy? The buzz is making me nuts!
I know that John Madden is also here, and we want to know here in Cleveland what Madden thinks of the Browns this season.
I really like, I'll tell you what, I like what you put together here, but I think, you know, anytime you're a Browns fan, you're thinking, hey, this might be our year, and then boom. I mean, you know, it doesn't work that way in a while, but you can keep on hoping. And that's the great thing about being a Cleveland football fan is there's always something to look forward to before the season starts. And then once the season gets there, I mean, that, you know, then you hope that it'll be, but I haven't said anything for like 5 minutes, but that doesn't really matter. I bet you're kind of used to that with Chris, aren't you? I mean, he just rambles and he looks good, and then he comes back on and Tiffany's wondering, why are they still doing nothing? I have important stories to talk about.
What about Robin Williams is going to be on CBS this
year?
Oh,
what an amazing thing, Chris. Oh, my goodness. Oh, playing a lawyer. Who knew? Come on. And with Buffy the Vampire Slayer. How about that? Mork and Buffy, we're back.
The crazy
one. The alien in the buffet. Who knew? Come on, they're coming after you. What's, you can't see him in the mirror, but who cares? Because, all right.
And before we go, one of my favorites. I know George Bush is here.
Well, I'm still everywhere, man. I'm omnipotent, or something like that, you know, for America.
Frank will be at Pickwick and Frolics Hilarities this Friday and Saturday. Tickets are still available. Frank, we really appreciate you coming by.
Sure.
Thank you so much. I'm Chris Van Vliet. That is Frank Caliendo. That is your buzz.